Well, a new medical option is coming to veterans in the Emporia area later this year, and U.S. Senator Jerry Moran is joining our 805 newscast here today to detail the Atlas program in more detail.
Senator Moran, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Great to be on KVOE and to bring a bit of good news. There's a process that's been going on for months. I remember personally asking the Secretary of the Department of Veterans Affairs, the last Secretary, to choose a location in Kansas for what's called the Atlas program. It is designed to create a telehealth opportunity in rural, mid-sized communities where that telehealth option may not be available to veterans. And Emporia was chosen, and that was announced yesterday by the National Commander of the American Legion. And my understanding is the location for this telehealth pod will be at Post 5 in Emporia, and give Emporia area veterans the opportunity to access health care in another fashion. As you will recall, we've had conversations about the so-called CBOC, the outpatient clinic that the VA was providing in Emporia. And, of course, Topeka and Wichita VAs are not in the neighborhood, but a couple of hours away for veterans. But telehealth has been an option that has been available, but many veterans need the help in getting the capability of using telehealth and need assistance in doing so, but also just the technology necessary, the fiber and the connectivity, the speed that's necessary. So Philips, a private company, partnered with the VA along with the American Legion, and the selection process, and as far as I know at the moment, and I don't know anything that will change this, Emporia is the only community in Kansas selected in this nationwide process.
Outstanding. Senator, what makes telehealth now an option not only worth pursuing but highlighting, regardless of COVID-19 or maybe even factor COVID-19 into the mix?
Well, you certainly mentioned one of those things. COVID-19 has an effect. There are many veterans, many who are fragile, many who are elderly. The difficulty and the concern of driving someplace or going to a VA hospital where there are other people makes telehealth more valuable. But I would say that what I would highlight is the need for immediate mental health services for our veterans who are perhaps contemplating suicide, but just need mental health due to PTSD, the number of veterans that have returned from Iraq and Afghanistan, and the timing. We've had such concern, and we've been working for a long time, in fact, years, with your local mental health providers in Emporia to get them to be a provider through the VA for veteran mental health services. And the key there is if someone is in need of mental health services, they don't need and are probably unlikely to drive for them, but they need that help, that counseling, that attention immediately. And telehealth is another way that that can be provided on an ongoing basis where somebody is not having to drive to some distant city to get mental health services.
Yeah, first location in Kansas for the Atlas Pod will be Emporia at the American Legion. So when is this supposed to be delivered and activated, Senator?
Knowing that you would ask that question, I asked that question, and of course got the answer that is less than definitive. But in the near future, my impression was summer, but several months from now, as the technology is provided and the facility, the pod, it's a cubicle kind of thing that probably doesn't describe it well, in which that veteran, in a very private way, he or she has the ability to connect through telehealth to providers within the VA and potentially outside the VA for their services, both mental health and physical health.
I would assume that, some members of the local American Legion, there'd be some training involved in case there were difficulties with the system and helping the veterans getting lined up, get appointments made, things like that?
I am absolutely certain that's the case, and I would use this as an opportunity to thank you. You have a very active veteran community. The American Legion Post and its leaders are engaged in the lives of veterans, and it is a reason I'm quite certain that Emporia was chosen is because of the willingness of the local American Legion to participate in such a significant way. So congratulations and thank you to American Legion Post number 5.
One other question for you here, Senator, and it leaps back to what you were mentioning earlier about the clinic which left here a couple of years ago. How do you see the Atlas Pod, the telehealth option, if maybe not filling that entire gap, at least offering an opportunity here for veterans both in Emporia, Lyon County, and neighboring counties to get the some of those services that they desperately need?
Telehealth is a significant component of being able for the VA to be able to provide services to veterans, particularly now in the absence of the outpatient clinic. But and this is this pod, the Atlas Pod, is a component of telehealth. But I also would remind veterans in the Emporia area that they have the ability to access health care through community care. So one of the reasons that the clinic, the Veterans Clinic in Emporia was closed is because it was only being staffed by medical providers a few days a week. Now that community care has become such a significant component of the VA, a veteran can go to a local provider and have the VA pay the bill, and that's available at least 5 days a week, if not 7. So there is the option, and the last I knew, I looked at these numbers, and I don't have them fresh in my mind, but a significant number of veterans that were utilizing the CBOC, the outpatient clinic in Emporia, now are getting care in the Emporia community with local providers and the local hospital. But also a number of veterans in the Emporia area decided to drive to Topeka to continue seeing the doctor that used to come to Emporia.
Well, Senator, thanks for all you do, and thanks for your work on this. It's exciting news, and I'm sure we'll help a lot of veterans in some times of need.